A United Airlines plane carrying more than 200 people made an emergency landing yesterday after a bomb threat. Police say the threat was written on the mirror in one of the plane's bathrooms. Flight 1533 landed in Chicago about 90 minutes into the flight from Newark to Los Angeles. Passengers were evacuated and officers searched the plane. The FBI is investigating, but said there is no indication of a public safety threat at this time.